So you want your Samyang hot chicken noodles to be less spicy? Well, you'll need two ingredients. Add in all the flavoring packets and then add in some cream. This is going to balance out that spiciness. And for extra good measure, top it off with some cheese. Just look at how cheesy that ramen became. Not only does this mellow out the spiciness, it retains the flavor and makes it extra creamy.